I know you've probably got 30 million questions. So do I. So for starters, you ever see what $30 million in cash looks like in person? Me either. But here's a taste. This is $30 million stacked in $100 bills. Now, we don't know the denominations of the stolen cash, but in $100 bills, that would be about 661 pounds. If it were in $50 bills, more than 1,300 pounds. $20 bills, 3,300 pounds. And in case the burglars really ran into a challenge, $1 bills would have been 66